The pace is getting quicker stage by stage, so we're getting back in the groove. Keith's been really good today on the notes, so looking forward to tomorrow. You know, tomorrow is, I understand that it's a bit more tighter. That's what me and Keith like, so let's see what tomorrow holds in store for us.
It was a bit rusty yesterday. We didn't find a rhythm. Obviously, we didn't practice. We just jumped into the hot seat and started rallying. We thought we had it, but we actually didn't realize we've not done it for a long time, so it took some time to get back into it, and today was a much better day. We got a rhythm. Yeah. We'll keep it clean now. Hopefully we can bring it home safely.
Stage, we had a bit of a drama. We almost hit a spectator. Someone jumped off the road, which caused us to veer off and almost go off entirely.
Actually, went off and hit a bump. It was there because we all focused on the guy more than the bump, and our car went into the bush. And he managed to keep it out, and we're here, man. We're just happy to be here at this particular point. So we're just looking forward to finishing the event.
So we had quite a good day today. We're still second, still trying to hang in there, and also take time off Baldy in first once in a while, which we did in the morning and lost it back in the next stage. Pretty good day. We had heating issues, so we didn't go too crazy, so we lost a little bit of time on it. So otherwise, a good day. Thank you.